Well, even in the pleasant weather like we're having now, or in the extreme heat that we've recently experienced, always important to stay hydrated, even when you're exercising, and what the benefits of hydration are. We're about to give an explanation from personal trainer Mike Wayne, who is here every Tuesday for us. Hi, Mike.
How are you?
Now, you're saying that there's a benefit from hydration for being flexible?
Yes. So when it boils down to it, your body, of course, obviously you want to maintain your flexibility, but your body maintains its flexibility by being hydrated. Like anything that you know in nature, when it's dry, it becomes brittle. It becomes easier for it to break. But when things have moisture in them, they become more stretchy. And the best thing I can compare it to is like cheese. Like if you got some cheese inside, like if you cook some cheese, right, and like you overcook it and it dries out, it gets hard at the bottom of that pan. But if it has its actual moisture in it that it starts with, it's that floppy, you know, kind of like that floppy slice of cheese, right? So make sure you're drinking enough water to maintain your flexibility. If you are a person that's out there exercising or stretching to gain more mobility, and you see, like you feel like you hit a plateau, are you drinking enough water? You know, so that's going to be a major thing. And then water also flushes toxins out of your muscles so that your muscles can contract and stretch more effectively as well. So it's multi-purpose. It's not just drink it, it becomes more flexible. It's drink it, it flushes out stuff that makes you tight.
Yeah, multiple benefits there. Yeah. And what about drinking and staying hydrated before the exercise? Is that important too?
Absolutely. So, you know, obviously when it comes to being hydrated, that's going to help provide you with energy as well as your flexibility is going to be on point. And then your fat metabolism cannot function correctly if you are not hydrated. If you are not hydrated, if you're not drinking enough water, just don't expect to lose weight. Like just nix it off your list of things that you expect to happen if you're not drinking water.
Right.
So, but even outside of that, you know, just in regards to flexibility, how much time we got?
How much time do we have? I don't know, probably about a minute.
Okay.
Go ahead.
So one thing I did want to show you guys is just a few stretches to help you guys out at home, give you some mobility, take some pressure off your body. This one right here to stretch your quadratus lumborum, this back muscle right here, like kind of like where you get kidney punched at, you know, when you're playing or acting silly. Lean over to the side. So just like spread your legs, straight lean over. Don't be leaning forward with your hand out this way. Be leaning back, exaggerated, straight on over.
Lean straight to the side.
Both sides. Another one, that's like I said, that's your sides on this side. A lot of people have tight backs because they sit down all day. They never use those muscles. This right here is your hip flexor.
Right.
Our hip flexors get tight because we sit down all day as well.
Yeah.
So when a person's doing a squat, their hip flexors are too tight. Instead of doing a traditional squat with your chest up correctly, you start to bend forward because those hip flexors will pull you
down. Oh, that's good. Yeah, that'll pull them in.
Yeah.
So
just make sure you do those things. That'll make your workouts better and safer for you.
All right, that's personal trainer Mike Wayne. You can reach him at trainwithmikewayne.io. Yes, we will see you next week, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much. He's here every Tuesday. Let's